The Enogen effect is related to the impact on starch digestibility. If you increase the digestibility of starch, typically what you'll see is an improvement in feed efficiency. By improving digestibility, you really are improving the use of nutrients through the animal, and so you're improving the energy value and energy utilization. One of the things that producers need to think about is what are the agronomic characteristics? What is the yield versus other hybrids? Where we've looked at the yield of the Enogen hybrids for corn silage, there's been no reduction in yield. That's very important from the agronomic side that we're not sacrificing yield to get improvements in animal performance.